first morning in the mountains, got up, ate a huge, awesome breakfast, and just testing out the camp rifles for accuracy here. And it's a little bit different. The trigger pull is a lot harder than what I'm used to at home.
So why it took us time to feel it better?
Took a few shots to get used to the trigger pull on it. But
understand how it works.
Understand how it works, but it's dead on now and I'm super confident. So
finally we did it, huh?
We are set. Weather once again is very hot. It feels like it's close to going to be another day close to 90 degrees Fahrenheit, maybe. Hopefully when we get up higher, it'll be.
You remember what guys told us yesterday? In daytime, the tour is no walking, no any running, no walking, no eating. Just they go to the caves and stay there. Right. So probably morning and evening were the most important things.
Yep. So we'll get up high today and. By the time late afternoon rolls around, early evening, we'll see what's going on.
Let's go.
Going really good so far. We just got on horses probably, 2 hours ago, maybe?
Maybe 1.5 hours
ago. 1.5 hours ago. And started from the bottom, got up through the heavy timber, and now we're basically right at above tree line.
I was lucky because we spent so much time in the forest, so the sun not make us sunburn.
Right.
Yeah.
It was nice and shady.
Yeah.
So now we're out in the open in the sun once we get out of this.
Yes, because the forest is going to be finished soon. Mm-hmm. So we're open. All right.
Yeah.
So what are you drinking now, Sam?
Right now I'm drinking some Mountain Ops, the cardio. It's Mountain Ops Enduro, their cardio enhancer. So it'll get me through some hiking later on today, I guess. So.
Let's do drink water, of course. Water is important for mountains.
Yep, and here there's a lot of water.
A lot of water, like in Alaska.
Yeah, clean water. Set up camp, eating some mashed potatoes, getting energized for the hunt. Okay, so we just left, set up our spike camp just a couple hours or so ago, and we took a little short rest, and now we're just moved away from camp a few hundred yards or so and just starting to look around and look for tur now. So it's the very first night of hunting, so we'll see what happens. We got a few hours here, so we'll see.
Let's try.
Yeah.
Michael, how are you? Thank you for sending Matt. Matt looks like physically Ready for this mount?
I'm ready, buddy.
My just shot his Kuban Tur. It was honestly not long shot, but it was hard work for us, man. Huh?
Very, very hard, yeah.
So, you're excited, huh, man?
Very excited. You can feel my heart right there.
Thank you for Arthur. He's great job.
Arthur is awesome.
Good. Arthur is good. Ali is good. Everybody here is good. So
very, very
you.
Good. Very good. All the guys are awesome. I'll see
so
you.
One bullet,
awesome.
Huh?
Thank yeah, you one very bullet, much. One shot.
You see? Patient.
Yeah.
Patient is very important, guys.
Patience is everything.
So, let's go. We should take our trophy. Good morning, guys. We're in Russian Federation of Karachay-Cherkessky Republic. So, Matt, congratulations you with your trophy, with
Thank
your
you.
Kuban Tur. It was honestly 3 days walking for us. So, can you tell how it was?
Like Asif said, this is day three of the hunt. Very, very, very physical hunt. A lot of climbing, a lot of up and down. Everybody always says how difficult tur hunting is, and it's true, it's very true. Physical.
But he was ready, by the way. Matt was really ready. He was almost with his guide Arthur walking together. I was a little down, but you was ready.
Thank you.
He was ready.
So, yeah, we saw him with about 10 other tur this morning from way up here. You can't see on camera, but it's extremely steep. And here he is, a great Kuban Tur, my first tur. And I think after this, we're going to go.
I hope no lust. I have no lust.
Asif did an awesome job. Awesome,
thank
awesome
you,
job. He is the nicest guy you'll ever meet. The hunt was awesome. Everything was great.
I think most depends not on me. I think the guides worked well with the Arthur, mm-hmm. Ali helped, and of course Ivan is organization. I have a really good organization.
Yes.
So everything till now good.